huge solid block that luckily he touched the net after he landed. So needing to clean up those little unforced errors.
Gabrielle Chancy picks up the ace, hitting that back line to bring the back line to serve. He represented Canada at the men's U21 World Championship in Mexico. Bryron Such only appeared in one playoff set, so we were kind of surprised to see him get that action early on in the first set. Cross-court attack by the Quetaban. Dixon in the middle, and that is a nice swing by James Weir, the 6'8" fifth year middle. Coming in the first year with the biggest serve of his U Sports career. Floats it over, Friesen's there. Tipped, and it is